ゲリー山本シングルテイルグラブ OK。
Hello, hello! This is Angrawaki based in the United States. Thank you for watching my video and supporting my channel. From the West Coast,I upload fishing videos every week introducing how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. I hope you enjoy all my videos! Today, I'll show you how to catch largemouth bass using a classic setup, a super popular rig back in the late 80s to the early 90s in Japan.Gary Yamamoto Single Tail Grab Jig Head Rig。 Gary Yamamoto Custom Baits, the world famous soft lure brand. The Yamamoto Soft Baits first got popular in Japan, my mother country. It was from the 80s to the 90s.Then, in the 2000s, with a deadly bait, Senko, it built up the Yamamoto empire we can see nowadays. In the early days, before Senko, Gary Yamamoto's lure meant grab. Everybody rigged this one on the jig head and caught lots of fish. Cast and reel. Easy, but...Promising. Here, I have a Japanese lure magazine, Bassar, published in February 2019. Here we go. I found a very interesting article. Gary came to Japan in 2018 and fished with Hirokazu Kawabe.President of Gary International, a Japanese agent of Gary Yamamoto Custom Baits. Let me tell you some interesting topics I found in this article. Gary started bass fishing after he's 30 years old.But, of course, he has been fishing since he was a kid. His parents are from Kumamoto in Japan. They moved to Hawaii as immigrants and Gary was born there and met fishing. When he was 18 years old, he moved to Los Angeles and then moved to the lakeside of Lake Powell. There,He met bass fishing and started his great career as a bass fisherman and business person. As he got into bass fishing, he wanted to make his custom colored grabs. He asked Jean LaRue to make it. Jean LaRue offered to make any colors but the minimum 5,000 bucks per color.Gary ordered 5 colors. Wow! It means 250-100 bucks investment! Whew! They're chartreuse, black, smoke and pepper, blue, and white. This is the beginning of Gary Glove. Jean LaRue had the know-how and patent for the sorting material. But...Gary wanted to make his unique rod that was already in his mind. So, he ended up making up a soft plastic making machine by himself. That machine produced one and only Gary Yamamoto soft baits. As I talked in another video,At the same time, he bought the company Twinties, which provided flat grab.This is the beginning of Gary Yamamoto custom bait history I found in this magazine. Okay, in the fishing footage, I set up the grab on the Helps Brush EG jig head with a light spinning tackle, caught a couple of fish. Let's check it out!
ゲリー・ヤマモト、シングルテイル・グラブ、ジゲヘリー。Okay, let's go!It's quiet. Gary Yamamoto Single Tail Grab. This is a classic masterpiece. In Japan, Gary Yamamoto's soft bait could mean this lure. Single Tail Grab, 4 inches, 5 inches, 6 inches.I believe everybody knows about Senko, Yamamoto Senko. It's a great lure, but this single tail grab is also an awesome bait.In the 90s in Japan, this lure was super duper popular. Single tail grab, 4 inches on jig head rig. Yeah, the rig I'm using now. This lure is so popular. Many anglers caught quality fish using thisrig. But as newer baits were coming to the market, like Senko, Cattail, Kedek, Swing Impact, Jackal, OSP, and so many other great Japanese brand came to the market, then peoplestopped using this classic. But this still works fine, I believe. Let's see. How this works.Come on. When fish are actively chasing the baits, it's not difficult to catch them. But when it's quiet,Like now, it's not easy. I know there are fish, but they seldom use their mouth. Since it's so pressured, OK。ちっちゃいけど。OK。ゲイル・ヤマモトシングル・デル・ラブ。ちっちゃー。バレる。バスいたね、今。OK。いたよ。いてたね、君。はいはい。ゲイリー山本シングルテルクラブ。サンキュー、ありがとう。いい。